What is .NET Aspire? .NET Aspire is designed to make building good cloud-native applications easier and help developers be more productive doing so. It can scale from a single project or service with its database dependency all the way to an entire distributed system with all the services and dependencies running together.
We're really proud of these awesome innovations that we've been able to develop.
I have my cache running in a container, my API service and web front end running locally on my machine. So Aspire will orchestrate all those things running on your local machine in containers remotely all into a single .NET-based API.
That integrates and glues together common client libraries that you use to connect to things like databases and messaging services.
Dapper, RabbitMQ, Node.js, Azure packages.
This is the .NET Aspire dashboard. This is your one-stop shop for all things app diagnostics and monitoring, making it very easy to inspect the various states and statuses of your application as it's running in real time.
We enable health checks. There are things like telemetry, resiliency. We can see that telemetry information coming through, and that's there thanks to the Aspire component.
Traces are really good for when you want to pinpoint performance problems or failures, especially when they span multiple processes and machines. The traces page lets you see all the distributed traces in one spot.
Service defaults actually live in your project. They're a set of defaults that we think make sense as a starting position, but that we intend for you to update and modify over time so that they match the specific and unique needs of your application.
Service discovery is the function of converting a user-friendly name into one or more network addresses. That you don't need to change any code between your development environment and production.
Gone are the days where you have to right-click, publish each one of these individual projects. We just do that for you. Each one of these projects is actually getting published out to Azure Container Registry as an individual container. They'll be pulled over into Azure Container Apps and spun up, and my application will just start right up.
We've really enjoyed working on Aspire, and we really can't wait for you to try it out.